To change the particulate filter in your Trilogy Evo ventilator, you must first take the old filter out. Find the filter cover with the black foam filter in it on the back of the Trilogy Evo. Put your finger and thumb in the notches on the filter cover. Twist the filter cover a quarter turn to the left and pull it straight out to remove it. Pinch the middle of the particulate filter and pull it away from the ventilator. With your other hand, hold the base of the filter and twist the filter a quarter turn to the left. Then, pull it straight out to remove it. Throw the dirty filter into the trash. You cannot wash and reuse it. Next, put the new particulate filter in. Hold the base of the filter with one hand. Make sure one notch in the base of the filter is pointed up toward the ceiling. Line up the notches on the base of the particulate filter with the notches on the filter mount in the Trilogy Evo. Use one hand to keep the Trilogy Evo still. With your other hand, push the particulate filter onto the filter mount to connect it. Twist the base of the filter a quarter turn to the right to lock it in place. To make sure it is firmly connected, pinch the middle of the filter and gently pull on it. Push the filter back and make sure it is flat. Put your finger and thumb in the notches of the filter cover. Hold it so the black foam filter is in an upright position. Insert the filter cover into the opening on the back of the Trilogy Evo. Twist the filter cover a quarter turn to the right until you hear it click into place.